flap. Golden birdwing is India's largest butterfly. A dethroned specimen found by a British brigadier in 1932, a Himalayan butterfly named golden birdwing is now India's largest, a record the southern birdwing held for 88 years. With a wing span of 194 mm, the female of the species is marginally larger than the southern birdwing 190 mm that Brigadier William Harry Evans, a British military officer and lepidopterist, recorded in 1932. But the male birdwing is much smaller at 106 mm. The new measurement of this and 24 other species of butterflies were published in the latest issue of BioNotes, a quarterly newsletter for research on life forms. Brigadier Evans recorded the hit-hatto, largest Indian butterfly that Brigadier Evans recorded in 1932 was an individual of the southern birdwing, Tritis minos, which was then treated as a subspecies of the common birdwing, Mr. Smetasuk. But the specimen he measured was unknown, and no other butterfly measured as much as the 190 mm that he recorded, he added. While the female golden birdwing was recorded from Didihat in Uttarakhand, the largest male was from the Vankhar Butterfly Museum in Shillong. According to the authors, the only measurement used in the study of Lepidoptera is wingspan, a simple concept with various interpretations of the term. Some older authors measured a straight line between the forewing, a pieces, pointed ends or tips of pinned specimens. This was controversial since the same butterfly could have different wingspans depending on the position of its forewings in relation to each other, the study says. So moving to next point is more reliable method, which Brigadier Evans followed a more reliable method. He told that measured a butterfly from the center of the thorax to the tip of the forewing apex and doubled the result. So his contribution was to provide the wingspan of all butterfly species then known from the Indian subcontinent, and his book is still the standard work on the subject. The updated wingspan of three species, all from Uttarakhand, after the golden birdwing or the common windmill at 98 mm, the great windmill Paisa Dasada at 96 mm, and the common peacock Papilio Pioneer at 78 mm. The smallest is the quacker with a wing span of 18 mm and forewing length of a mere 8 mm. The largest female golden birdwing's forewing length is 90 mm.